Hi everyone. Welcome to the Using Forest to Teach About Math learning modules. My name is David Stemper. I'm an instructor for the OSU College of Forestry, and I'll serve as your host for these learning modules. These modules are all about using forest exploration as a basis for teaching lessons about geometry, algebra, trigonometry. Educators, especially K-12 teachers, will find these modules useful because they provide a means by which you can complement math concepts that you introduce in the classroom. Teachers will also find these modules valuable because the forest settings that we're going to use don't require lots of travel, don't require lots of transportation, extensive field trips, because many of the settings that we're going to work in, that you can work in, are those that you'd find very close to school grounds, city parks, urban green spaces, urban forests, oftentimes school grounds themselves. So that'll be very useful for you as an educator. What you'll find oftentimes is that to conduct the activities that we describe, all you need is a setting with just a few trees. But before we do anything related to math, any kind of math exploration, we need to find out a little bit about forests themselves. Or what are forests and how are forests characterized? By learning a little bit about forests, about trees, and how trees grow, we're going to set ourselves up for success for our subsequent explorations of math, trigonometry, geometry, algebra, etc. So, let's get started. Let's take a walk in the woods.